What is up, my Cranky crew? It's Ethan from Cranky Blaze, and today we are back in more of Deadpool. I actually already recorded this episode, but then my footage got real fucked up. Like, real, it was like incredibly pixelated and really just like not even close to being usable at all. So we are back in Deadpool today. We're supposed to get to Sinister before the X-Men do. So I've realized you can actually just like run through all of this stuff without fighting anyone, which is kind of cool. And like, I don't think it's like a bad thing to do that, because like, that's a lot of this game is just like fighting people. So it's not like we're like missing anything. I'm just, you know, going faster than the normal person would, because I'm totes like a speedrunner, bruh. Like, this is what I do. This is my jam. I'm not a speedrunner at all. I don't think I could ever actually speedrun a game. Like, not only have I not like put enough hours into a single game to be able to speedrun, but like, I'm just not good at games. So, like, speedrunning would be such a bad thing for me to do. Okay.
Sinister this way.
Sinister this way. Oh, hello, hello, hi, hold on. Stealth takeout. Yeah, there you go. Oh, okay, hello, hi, sorry. I didn't realize that you guys had seen me. I didn't realize, but it's all right. Oh, fuck, there's a big man. There's a big man on campus. There is a big man on campus. Nope, it's okay. It's okay, we're just gonna run through here. Nope, fuck, whoop, dicks. Okay, we're gonna stay right behind here. Did they all just disappear? Is that what just happened? I went far enough to, well, okay, he did not disappear. Hello, hi, how are you? I just wanna stab you right in the tuchus. Oh shit, hi, I don't like these guys. I don't like them with their little power things. What if I just throw a grenade right there for you?
Seriously?
There you go. Uh-huh, and bam, bam, bam. Good stuff, okay. We're going back down here now. So we have to defeat all of these guys, I believe, which is going to be rather annoying, I think. Hi, sorry. I don't want this gun. Also, I think it was in the last time that I recorded, so I think that I do, yeah. So I unlocked the new weapon, the last gun, which is a pretty badass gun, I'll show you guys. Oh yeah, it's like this cool, futuristic, like, ray gun kind of thing. It's awesome. It's really awesome, I like it a lot. And I also upgraded some of the weapons that we already had, too. Well, there we go. I know what's going to come up to. It's gonna be like a lot of fighting in this episode. Where are we? A lot of fighting in this episode. Which I mean I'm fine with, but it's not a whole lot of story stuff, which is why I'm fine with just like running through it. If you guys know what I mean. But it's just, I think the next episode might actually be the last episode of Deadpool. I'm not sure. But, ha! Yeah! I wish that he would die instantly from that, though. That would be so much better, awesomer. Hello, hi. Do you want my tiny little blades right in your face parts? Oh, I bet you do. Come on, let me give it to you. Ouch. I'm not doing good. I am not doing well. Hey, come here. Why did it switch the guns? I want the big boy guns. The big boy guns. Even though the game is like, hey, you're a noob for using a shotgun. It's all right. I like the shotgun. Shotgun's pretty sweet. Oh, yeah, that's right. That is right. Get you right in the pants. And get him. Good, thank you. I need some tacos. I need to heal up. Where? I'll use this. Hello, how are you? I should upgrade my shotgun. Just because, thank you for the tacos. I actually got a shirt the other day in I almost said Redbubble. Loot Crate. It's a Deadpool shirt and it's awesome. And it's just Deadpool hanging down and he says tacos, and it's awesome. And I like it a whole lot. It's great.
I hate waiting.
Oh, shut up. Okay, so let's see. Do we want to upgrade that one, or do we want to upgrade? I wonder. So I actually can't really upgrade a ton of stuff. Let's upgrade this actually. Let's add that. Nope. Okay, I just spent all of my money. All of my monies. Okay. No big deal. We've got, what did I do? That one. Okay, cool. So this gun should be many muches better now. It was this gun that I upgraded, right? I can't even remember, honestly. All right, where do I need to go? I cannot remember. Where? I think I need to go up, pretty sure. Need to go up and, yeah. Over this way. Yeah, this is where I need to go. I remember now. Oh, hello, sir. How are you? Oh, this gun is pretty badass now. Oh, it's real quick, and it does a lot of damage now. A lot more damage than before. Oh, this is great. Oh, this is real great. Oh, fuck. Except for these guys, I cannot stand. Because all they do is just sit around here, and I can't even shoot them. I just gotta, okay. Two, three. Did that get any of them? I don't think it did. Fuck, I just wasted all of that. I should also upgrade those too. I didn't even think about upgrading. I don't even have, like, it's almost the end of the game and I don't even have all of the weapons yet. Like, I mean, come on, I should have that.
You don't let me go, I'm gonna
yep, get him. Good, hello, ouch. Stop, please don't do that to me. I do not appreciate it. And you got him good. All right, now we're gonna collect all these coins. All of them coins. Anyone else up here? Hello? Have you come to meet your doom? You can get up on top of this. Look at the city around us. Oh, I am the hero this city needs. All right, good stuff. Cliche comic book quotes. Oh, hello. Have you met my new guns yet? They're real nifty. They really do a furing ton of damage. Let me say hello to your face. Let me say, why? Oh, I ran out of ammo on the other gun. Whoopsies. Hold on, I need to heal. Wait, where's the exit? Did that close down? Did the exit close? What? Why couldn't I exit and go outside? That's a big old bummer. Hopefully it doesn't start us back. Okay, cool. This is fine. This is very dandy. It's all set. Hi. And hello. Come on, I need ammo. This is what I need. And it's not what you're giving me.
Sucks.
I need this. Why won't you let me pick this up? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. There we go. Death. Death to us all. I am terrible at this game, and it's on the lowest difficulty too. I'm not good at video games, guys. I don't claim to be good at video games. I'm just bad at them. I'm just real bad. Okay, get this. Why aren't you picking it up? I'm pressing the button. Fucking goddamn it. All right. This time, I mean business. I don't understand. Hello. And get him, come on. Shoot him, please. Why are you going all the way down there? I don't understand your logic. Ouch, stop. Why? Ugh! This is stupid. All right, I'm just gonna run through here. I'm just gonna fucking, I'll get the big guy. And I'll get all these people. Just with my hand-to-hand combat. Come here. Hand to knife to blade to maybe other combos combat. Need to get out of there. course, fucking dead again. Why am I having such a hard time this time? I got through it no problem last time. I don't understand. I don't understand. Yep, that one's for you. Hello, sir. Ow, fucking stop, please. Ouch, I don't appreciate any of this. Yep, okay. That is quite enough. Wow, these guns aren't, like, doing any damage. And I fell. Good. Where am I now? I don't even know what's happening anymore. Honestly, I don't even know what's happening. I'm gonna come down here and get this guy. Yeah, this gun, like, I need to upgrade the shit out of this gun in order for it to be good, I think. Because it is not doing a whole lot of damage. Alright. I'm going to take this. Hold LB. Thank you. Gonna kill that guy. Gonna kill that guy up there. Come on. Murder him, please. I need to give you my ice stuff. Oh, shit. Okay, it's these guys that are the issue, because with normal guns, you can't even really touch those guys. Because everything just ricochets off of them. Did I kill everyone? I think so. All right, now we'll go this way. Let's just upgrade this really quick. Let's go that. Oh wow, I actually could upgrade a lot. Not as much as I, or a lot more than I thought that I was going to be able to. Okay, well, nifty shiz, bruh. Now let's go in here and actually do some stuff. Is there any other ammo for this out here? That would be nice. But I don't think that there is. Hello. Hi. Slicey, slicey, dicey, dice. Okay. Alright. Hello, everyone. How is everyone doing? Gonna kill ya. Gonna kill ya nice and dead. Where? Come on, stop moving around. I don't like that. Ah, get him! Please just die! Just a whole lot of cack. Just a whole lot of it. Okay. Well, all right. Well, at least I don't have to. Never mind. I was mistaken. I was like, at least I don't have to fight these guys anymore. Fucking I do. Okay. Got him. Got them. Good stuff. Maybe if I just run away. Maybe if I just run away from my problems, then it'll be fine. Maybe I can just do that. Probably not. I'm probably just fucking myself. Yep, I'm fucking myself. Alright, time to edit all of this out, Ethan. Okay, got through those people. That was just dumb. I don't understand why that was so difficult for me. I'm sorry about that. But we're past it now, guys. We are past it now. And we have my favorite people around here, the fucking Gambit guys, that just run at you, and it's spooky, and I hate it. I hate it so much. Stop. Get away. And get away, please. Oh my god, they're so scary! I don't like them! Ugh! They freak me out. They're really creepy. They just run at you and just, like, say things over and over again, and it's creepy. I don't know. I don't like it. See? They're all saying the same thing! Get out of here! Oh my god, you're creepy as fuck! I don't like you. Thank you for leaving. Alright, yeah. That is how you do it. Can I have, different ammo, please? I would like that very much. I don't know if it's just because I haven't upgraded them a ton yet, but I really like these weapons right here, the big hammer things. Like, they're kind of cool, but like, I'd rather use something else.
How about we make it through this gate first?
Sorry, I keep interrupting the dialogue. There's not, like, anything, like, important that they're talking about. Just jokes and such. Gonna get these. Do I still not have any of that ammo? God damn it. Okay. Well, that's fine. Do we need to do some sneak attacks? I think up here we might need to do some sneak attacks. Oh, no, it's a doggy. Oh, look at him. Hey there, Pooch.
And there he goes.
There he goes. Oh, bye, buddy. See, he said there he goes, but it was before he had gone. Does Deadpool know the future? Is that a thing that Deadpool knows now? He's a future teller boy? Oh boy, I am losing a whole lot of health. I'm probably going to die. Okay. Hold up a second, guys. Hold up un segundo, por favor. I need to do some healing. Just really quick. Thank you. Collect all of your blue coin things that maybe give me more money, I'm not sure. And before we go upstairs, let's upgrade. Let's go upgrade that, all those things. You need to kill more guys with this weapon. Okay, fine, I'll do it. Except I can't right now, so that's a bummer. We do have more grenades, so that's good. Awesome sauce. Let's go this way, and let's do some killing, shall we? Where are you guys? Hello, where are you? Oh, here they are. Hello. Hi, how are you? I don't like this flippy girl either. She's real weird. I don't like her. I don't like her. She is my least favorite flippy girl out of all of the flippy girls. Fall off the thing. Just fall. Or just... What was that about? Oh, you guys are hopping over here. I see what you're doing. Okay, we need to not... Ow. We need to kill you from afar. Where did he go? What the fuck? Did he just run into the bushes? Okay, that's fine. Just run away from your problems, kind of like I did before. Whatevs. Alright. Where? Is this where we're supposed to be? Where are we supposed to be right now? Are we supposed to be over here? I don't think so. Are we supposed to go through here? Oh, I just went the wrong way because I'm an idiot. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. Oh, yeah. Get ready, guys. It's about to get slow-mo up in this bitch.
Killing a man. Take away all he's got and all he's ever gonna have.
We are totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
Some shameless cross-promotion. Player, cue that slow-mo.
Cue that slow-mo. Oh, yeah. Shooting them all in the kneecaps. Uh-huh. And headshot. Headshot. And peek out your headshot. Headshot. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Do you feel my pain? I feel my pain. Oh, boy. There's more goons coming in here. I don't like them. I am going to die, aren't I? Aren't I? I feel as though I am going to die. Yes, probably. Yep. Why am I dying so much? I feel like that just shouldn't be happening. Should not be dying this much. Okay. Yep. I know about all he's ever gonna have. Yep. This is annoying. I'm really sorry that I'm dying so much. I don't know what's wrong with me. Yep. Cue the slow-mo. And bam. And bam. And bam. Bam. And bam. And bam. And bam. Bam. Bam, bam, and, bam, and boom,
and
bop, and okay, they're back in here, all of them, every last one. Hey, how's it going? I need some tacos. I need to kill more people with this weapon, so you are the perfect candidate. Thank you. See, I got through that room easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm not sure what was wrong with me before. Anywho, why is this building burning? Something's up. Show the X-Men how it's done. Oh, yeah. Wait, not up here. Not down here. Wait, is it? Maybe it is. Oh, whoops. Hold up. I went the wrong way. I'm sorry. I wasn't supposed to go down. I was supposed to go over. Like a deece. And yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, look at the bike that we made. Vroom vroom, it's time to fly.
Launch sequence initiated.
Aerodynamic boop,
stabilizer boop. Activated.
The Deadpool flag is raised. It is time to fly.
Carpool lane, buddy. Seated and comfy.
It's Wolverine. All right. And
propulsion systems online.
And oh,
of course,
we need fuel. That's right. Bananas, the perfect fuel, and beer, an entire bottle with the bottle. Very important ingredient, guys.
It's 69.9 miles per hour.
Wink, wink. Whoa. Go, Deadpool. Go. You fiend! Oh, I love it. I just love, like, it's not serious at all. You just,
oh my god, what's that over there?
Know. What's what? Oh, I remember this. This is great. And take him. Ooh, put him in the box. Yeah. Good stuff. Good stuff, Deadpool.
What were you doing minutes. Over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
Just a little surprise. And go up the thing. Yeah, do some hardcore parkour. Oh, yeah. Ta! Deadpool, you funny man! Bring it on down. That's right. There are kids watching. Alright. Well, time to meet up with the X-Pals. Here they come. Hey, guys. There's C4 on there. I'm a little Wolverine. Retro.
I didn't sign up for this.
Yeah. It's like a little Rube Goldberg machine that he made. It's great. I love it. Hey, X-Pals. And boom. We made a bridge. And you gotta go this way. It sounds like Goofy. All right, Deadpool. Where? Was that fun, buddy?
What a bunch of chumps!
Ah, what a bunch of chumps indeed. All right. Well, it's time to kill some people in the air.
This is our game.
Yeah, this is our game. And I want to make sure that I don't waste this. Come on, stand still for a sec. And get him! Well, I missed. All right, maybe if I... Bam! What? Come on, guys. I mean, I've got to hit something.
That's a long way down.
Yeah, it's a real long way down. Oh, we kill them fast, don't we? Oh, yeah, we do. I like that a lot. Because these guys are my least favorite guys. We really need to upgrade our ammo. Because this is going to be annoying if we keep running out of ammo. On our bestest gun... We can't run out of ammo on our bestest gun. I mean, come on, guys. We want to have our bestest gun for as long as we can. Let me take you out. Let me take you out. On a date. Oh, I love it. I love that, how they just, like, implemented that, like, dumb little bike ride into the game. It's awesome. It's like the rocket bike. It's great. It's a very... I don't know. I mean, I don't know a ton about Deadpool. I just know that, like, he's a douchebag and he, like, does whatever he wants and he's fucking awesome. But it just, like, seems like a very Deadpool kind of thing. Like, I've never read the comics or anything. I'm just, like, obviously, I'm in the process of playing the game and I've seen the movie a couple times. But I don't know. It's cool. It's just, it's awesome. I want a rocket bike like that. I do. I love me some good old-fashioned thrills like that. Like, I love... Oh, fuck. I thought that I was falling. I love roller coasters a lot. I don't know if you guys like roller coasters. I mean, I'm sure some of you do. When I was younger, I hated roller coasters. They were very, very scary. And my dad has always really liked roller coasters because my dad grew up in Florida. And so when he was a kid, he didn't like go to Disney and stuff a lot, but like more than other people, I guess, because he lived in Florida or whatever. I don't know. But he is around roller coasters a lot when he was younger. And so he's always really liked roller coasters. When I was younger, I hated roller coasters, but I love roller coasters now. They're one of my favorite things. I love them. They're great. My mom doesn't like roller coasters either. And my brother didn't for a really long time, but now he does, so that's good. But I love, like, riding roller coasters with my dad is, like, super fun because we're both just, like, really loud. My dad and I are very similar. Do I go this way? Fuck. Shit. Teleport. Wow, my dad and really, I are very really similar in the way that, like, we're both really, really loud and obnoxious. And so, like, when we're on a roller coaster, I might make videos with my dad someday, possibly. Possibly. That might be fun. But, we're both very loud people and very, we have a lot of energy, he and I. And so, like, together, we're just this unstoppable force of loudness. I don't know. I really like spending time with my dad just because we have a lot of similarities and, like, a lot of the quirks that we have are the same. And we look extremely similar, too. I mean, like, I don't see it as much because I'm myself and I'm like, I look like myself. I don't look like anyone else. Like, I can see the similarities between us in our appearance, but, like, when we go out to, like, restaurants and stuff, or if I'm meeting new people, they're like, wow, like, the resemblance between you two is remarkable. Like, you look so similar. Fuck! Keep falling down! So, I don't know. I mean, again, I don't really see it as much as other people do, but I don't know. I hope that you don't mind me just, like, talking about random shit right now. When I was on Omegle, shit, goddammit. When I was on Omegle a few weeks back, I met a few people and they were just, like, telling me why they enjoyed the channel. And one of the best, or one of the, like, most popular things that I heard about the channel was that you guys don't feel like you're like watching an entertainer. You feel like you're just watching a friend play, which is really awesome. And I really like that you guys feel, fuck! That you guys feel that way. And like, that's what I want this experience to be like. I want it to be like, you're just sitting here with a friend, playing some games. And we're just like sitting on a couch together, playing games. And I really like that's what the channel is giving off, that vibe. So that's really cool. That's really cool. And that's why I enjoyed, like, sharing random stories that aren't really relevant to the game at all. Because when you play with a friend on the couch, you're not just talking about the game. Why did you have to punch me off the thing? God damn it. When you're playing with a friend on the couch or whatever, you're not talking about the game all that much. You're probably just shooting the shit with them. You know what I mean? So, I like just speaking my mind and talking about what I'm thinking about. And I hope that you guys enjoy it too. And then it also gives you a little bit of insight on, like, my life and my family and stuff. It lets you know me better, which is cool. And I want you guys to know all about me. I mean, to an extent. But yeah, I don't know. Let me know if you guys like roller coasters. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Anyway, can I murder this person? Hi. Please get shot with the things. Thank you. I appreciate it. Where do I go from here, though? I cannot remember. This way. This is the way that I need to go. I wish that I wasn't out of ammo.
Where is it?
Where's what?
A big, stupid question.
Oh, you mean...
About what?
Where are we now?
There it is.
Ah.
We're near Magneto's old citadel.
The old citadel.
Hold up here somewhere.
What a deadbeat. He's such a squatter.
Okay, so this is Magneto's old citadel. Aha. So he's, Sinister is stealing Magneto's shit now. that's not cool, bruh. That is not cool. We don't like thieves here, guys. We don't like thieves. Can you stop? God damn it with the shooty shoots. Oh boy. Let's hope it doesn't restart me from way back. Okay, good. It's just over here where I just got to. Nifty. Oh my god. I just cannot lock onto people sometimes. Stop it. Stop killing me. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Sinister's throwing a whole lot of claws.
Ooh. There we go. We have more of this gun. I like more of this gun. This gun is something that I like having a lot of. Okay. And hello. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. Get the coin. I like the coin. Give me that. It's almost time for an upgrade. That'll be good. Anyone else over here on this side? I don't think so. I think it's all just people over here now. Oh, hello. Hello, ma'am. Sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. Ouch. Get out of here. There's just like I like this game a lot. I really, really like this game, but there's almost too much fighting for my taste. Like, I wish there was a little bit more story stuff. I mean, I don't know, actually. Like, I sort of like that it isn't super story heavy. But at the same time, it gets kind of old just like fighting people all the time. I don't know. I think you're picking up what I'm putting down here. Thank you for dying. Thank you for dying in a second. Die, please. Fucking. God. Teabag your body if I could. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's not go the other way. And hello. How are you? I hope you're having fun getting murdered in the face parts. Thank you. And shit, I don't have momentum yet. I need that momentum, yo. I need all that momentum, all the momentum I can find. Let me kill you right in the face parts. Thank you for dying. Hello, anyone else over here? No? Okay. Let's go this way. And the Citadel is right up there, I believe. I believe so. Hello, everyone. I hope you're having a swell moment. Okay, so there's 6 more guys, 5 more guys. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Good on ya. Good on ya, mate. And kill you. Good. Is that everybody? Let's hope so. I'm sick of these people. I think that's everyone. All right. I think that's everyone. Well, guys, before it gets too hectic, I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to slap that like button right in the face. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Love you all. Stay cranky. Bye. Woo! Because that is a good thing to do during a time like this when I have 300,000 coins. That's real good, so maybe we'll do that. In fact, we shall. Okay, rendezvous with death. Before we do that, so here's the question. Do we want to upgrade our weapons?